You have just been diagnosed with cancer. We understand the whirlwind of overwhelming information you have to take in and decisions you have to make. Have you even thought about having a family in the future? Many cancer treatments can damage your fertility. You won't know until after treatment whether or not your fertility has been negatively affected. But if you haven't done anything before you start treatment, it could be too late. There are things we can do to help you preserve your fertility before you start your treatment, so you can concentrate on your recovery and have time to heal without the worry of how the treatment is going to affect you having a family in the future. For men, your sperm sample can be collected, analysed and frozen before you start your cancer treatment. Frozen sperm can be stored for many years and used later to help you and your partner to have a family. For women, your eggs can be collected and frozen. Or if you have a partner, embryos can be grown and frozen. Before your treatment starts, you have a small window of a couple of weeks to preserve your fertility. This will involve approximately 10 days of medication, egg collection and freezing. Frozen eggs can be stored for a number of years to allow you to heal. For younger girls, or those with no time to go through the stimulation, a minor surgical procedure called laparoscopy can collect ovarian tissue for preservation until you are ready. Ask to talk to a fertility specialist in the early stages of your cancer journey before you start your treatment. Your family doctor or oncologist can write you a referral. Every major city in Australia has a quality fertility clinic that can help you, so you can start treatment without the worry of how it will affect you having a family in the future.